Today, I've come to Clerkenwell to take a look at the future of the workspace. But what does that look like?